this video, I'll be showing you how to make an envelope using an already made envelope. However, you can check out my other methods on how to make an envelope using a ruler or using a template by clicking the annotations or the links in the description box. You will need an envelope, 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper, a glue stick, a pair of scissors, a pencil, a ruler, and here are some optional materials. A bone folder or bamboo skewer, envelope gum if you want to make your envelope flaps sealable, tacky glue if you are using cardstock instead of copy paper, cotton swabs to apply tacky glue or envelope gum, undo the seams of your envelope. Trace your envelope on a sheet of paper. Cut out your envelope. Erase any pencil markings. Now fold all the flaps of your envelope. I am using a ruler to help me and a bamboo skewer to make the folds nice and neat. Now take your glue stick and apply some glue to the side flaps of the envelope and put the bottom flap over top of the side flaps. Give this video a thumbs up if you like inexpensive envelopes. Here are my social links. You will also find them in the description box below. Check out my playlist of envelope making videos by clicking here.